But I wasn't there for PNM, Juve, Tobago for election. We had over 7,000 people was partying.
The police call that shit.
Where are the ones for the victims? He still ain't going nowhere.
I'm asking for criminal reform of justice because you cannot fix crime unless you fix criminal justice system. It's a dystopia. So what we have here, we don't believe that the government has a vision for fixing criminal justice system. We don't believe that they did it and they did it properly. So we have a list. We have a list here of the ones that present the parliamentarians of what we think is the right approach to criminal justice. So we are here to deliver letters to the many employees of the car. We're glad enough to meet my children.
I
don't
believe I bought in Lavantel. I was on the
I'm here calling on Australia to be able to demand constitutional.
I'm a trained man, I'm a pastor, and I put
I think that is the point our country could take right now. Because the 41 members of parliament, students, and the population, and all who vote on the 41 of them. And it's a four institutions that fail this country badly. The judiciary, the parliament, the Trinidad Tobago Police Service and the Office of the Director. And we have over 450,000 people do not support QAnon and they do not support UNP. Who represent them? Who represent them? And the only way we can fix this system that we are living in right now in a constitution that is outdated is that we have constitutional issues. And I'm going to go night and get to the Tobago that I will walk from Arima 6 a.m. to the parliament building. I need to send a message to those people out there. Those people that do not care about the secrecy of Trinidad and Tobago.
The rising sun, two lies, and he will die. And his bones, he will die. All of us have to die. But he's speaking lies.
Unto me.
Satan is the father of all lies.
Listen to the word of God.
And all liars shall have their part in the lake of fire.
In the book of Job, chapter 20, 20 is what? Dog. Verse, from verse 3 to the end of the era, it speaks of a man who continually lies. There is venom in his mouth. He delights in speaking lies. The Lord, Yeshua said, your father is of the devil.
And we will
because
be Joshua
he was a liar and he was a murderer. When you take this mouth and you assassinate one character, you are a killer. The word of the Lord says, you are a killer. You destroy a woman's reputation. Rowley, The Lord God of Yahweh declares, your days, your days are numbered.
We want justice. We want justice. We want justice. We want justice.
We want justice! We want justice!
This is what authority looks like.
We don't know
this,
that. The commissioner of police told us we have permission.
You see letter
head? I came here with permission.
Yeah. Officer, don't use a power that you don't have now, please.
This is what authority
looks like. Wasting
the time. Listen to me. Right? You did not show me anything like this. So right now, you are not conforming with any rules and regulations. You are breaking. So I'd like you on your post. Understand and going with what's going on this point.
Money for you grant only because of us. I'm here to call people of Tobago to let them watch this video. For that, I'm going to say, one person the power, and that is whoever becomes the prime minister. We have over 450,000 people do not vote for PNF, they do not vote for the rest. Who representing them? They don't have a voice. And the only way them can have a voice is if they have a truthful and meaningful constitutional reform. And I'm here, and I'm going to start my protest throughout Trinidad today. Calling on the 41 of them to listen to the voices of the people. Because at the end of the day, who are the ones feeling the pressure? Who are the ones, criminals in this country now have more rights than law-abiding citizens? Because the lawyers go into court to make sure that they get...
Yeah.
Lawyers go into court right now to make sure that Section 5.1 of the Bail Act is struck out so that murderers will be able to move out to bail. And who are the lawyers? Who represent the law association? Law class members. Who represent the
good afternoon, good afternoon.
Who represent, right? And the persons going behind bars right now and when to get bail for them. A former attorney general and a sitting UNC senator. Or they can love country and then want to come and tell us about the government was to do their job immediately. They are not part of the government because they are the opposition. So they are part of the government. So they're playing games with us. How many more our female might be going missing in this country? How many more? How many more mothers were sold their head and go and when they find their daughter is a decomposed body they're going and find?
Jesus said to
stand up. Put away the party politics and try to unite the country. And I'm here for constitutional reform. That is the only thing I come here for. I ain't come here to play no games. 41 of them fail us. The 41 of them fail us. PNM is the problem, UNC is not the solution.
Ah, boy.
Yes, I want to have a remote to Forestman. This is the beginning. Right? We have three cities. We have the city of Forestman. We have three cities. City of Forestman, city of Sanford. We have three boroughs. The borough of Arima, the borough of Poitote, and the borough of Shogun. We hear that we're going to have a borough of Diego Martin, I'm going to go to all the Nigerian population and the borough to out Trinidad to be and calling on people to make a stand. We the people have the power. We the people who appoint politicians. We the people have to send a message now. Because our four institutions fail us. The parliament fail us, the judiciary fail us, the TTPS fail us, and the office of the director for public prosecution fail us.
Well said, brother, well said.
Section 5.1 of the bill struck out.
And what section 5.1 of the bail bill say? Those that charged with murder cannot get bail. But then one, those that charged out will be able to get bail. What country are you living in? So people killing people. And you telling me lawyers going before the court to ask a judge so that those people can get bail? Only understand what's going on in this country? Who's standing up for the voice? So in this country now, the only people who have justice in this country is the criminals. And the criminals are being protected by members of parliament. Fixed date for election, two-term limit for a prime minister. Our country must elect our president. We must have recall, referendum. We must also see a vote for our mayor, vote for our chairman for regional corporation. We must also have reform in the police service so that our commissioner of police will be picked by parliamentarians. Right? This country needs constitutional reform, and the only way this country could move forward is if we get meaningful constitutional reform. And I'm calling on the people to demand that we have constitutional reform before we go to polls again in this country. Because the politicians are failures. The 41 of them failures.